One more run, he says for the second time in a row. We go again.
I knew you would pick me.
Illucia. Mind Tether. Void. We're gonna get it right this time. We're gonna get offered the same good passives, and we're gonna get offered actual spells in our buckets this time. Alright, so the deck revolves around Radiant Elemental and Lyra Sunshard so that we can generate a bunch of spells by playing a bunch of spells, which whittles away our opponent's life total thanks to Mind Tether. No Steam Cleaner this time? I pray that we do not get a Steam Cleaner this time again. I do not want to have to go through that again. Hey, congrats, Doyle.
Illucia versus Illucia.
This is such an obnoxious mirror, too.
I'm afraid only one of us can win.
I kind of want to get multiple copies of Shadow Word Void. That could be a difference maker. Awful, why did you mute Hunter Biden Respector? I don't know what you're talking about. This seems good. Comments keep disappearing. I think the deep state is after me. Well, given the username and the nonsense that you're spewing into my chat now, there's a good chance you're probably saying some insane stuff.
Gonna be rich.
$1.01 wow per last run today. Wow. Whoa, wow.
Where did that even come from? Oh, that was a... God, I have so many alerts going now. Dinozar, thank you for the tip. Appreciate that. I don't know that Tempo Radiant was the best idea in that spot. I'm sure Hunt and Biter Respector 69420 is a totally normal person, yeah. Nothing they would get out of flag there. Behold the glory of a new sovereign. Hey, Rude, that's mine.
Waffle just donating to say that I think you accidentally took out a restraining order on me. No worries, mate, happens to the best of us. Thanks in advance.
Yeah, I'm sure we'll get that corrected right away. Thank you. Thank you, Kali. I've got my best people on it. I missed lethal because of the order there. Sometimes I wear Crocs, and that's how I'm able to stop my feet from hurting while I'm streaming. But there are some mats that you can get that can serve a similar purpose. When it's cooler, I might wear some, like, slippers that are a little bit warmer. Nothing is cooler than Crocs. I know, that's why when winter comes, it's too cool to wear the Crocs. This isn't good, but we'll go with the Invigorating Light. It's not as good as the Discover option, but it's fine. Okay. Now we're talking. If we're gonna get minions, at least make them radiant elementals. Really like your streams and videos, but wearing Crocs is really unforgivable. Spoken like someone that's never worn Crocs.
I personally super glued a pair of thick woolen socks into my Crocs. Sure, it gets a bit sweaty in the summer, but that's the price you pay for fashion.
Yeah, it's like Croc Uggs or Krugs. I could go for a pair of those. Thank you, Collie. Oh, Invigorating Life does give max health. I always forget about that. So it's actually fine. Do things my own way. This is only the first time, right? Whenever? Okay. Do I just rip this? Because why not? Nah. It's good for next turn.
Bask in my radiance.
Time for duels. Engage Crocs into action mode.
It's actually incorrect to use sport mode 100% of the time because I don't like the way it feels on my Achilles tendon. So I like to keep it casual. But thank you, Techmaster. You can, in fact, use your arena tickets to play duels. Well, I wonder what that secret is. Like a long Raffle pretended to think before picking Infinitize there, I was really actually considering the Fireball. Probably not worth it. Illucia. Now I get here. Okay. Let's just sow the seeds, right? Gross. Oh my God. Oh my God, this is the perfect bucket. So this time around, we got pretty poor passives and treasures, but we got great, great buckets. I've got 3 Radiants already. I'm not sure if evasion is legal in duels. I am not up to date on all of the banned cards.
Illucia versus Sir Finley. Stand aside, fiend. It is time to save the world.
I do things my own way.
It's a pretty good hand. This is an amazing hand. Just need to dodge the Lotheb chain.
Armor, armor, lightly used armor.
I think we probably just coined the palm reading here. That works a little bit better with this hand right now, I think. Servitude. And then just pray we don't need the soul mirror, because if we're in a situation where we need the soul mirror, we're in trouble. Unfortunately, the identity theft isn't likely to be good just because they don't run a lot of spells in this deck. Or do they? Okay. Might go in on the first Radiant next turn. First 2 Radiants.
Such a perfect specimen.
We also have the Servitude. They didn't overload here, so there's a good chance that's Lotheb. I don't think we want a Lyra. We could go Lyra here. That's an order lol, if I've ever seen one. Missed a spell. Barov with the devouring is quite good. Is that a reckoning? We still don't know what the secret is, do we? Maybe a noble snack?
Try to keep yourselves alive. Have you no respect for the dead?
It's unfortunate. It was, in fact, Avenge. Carry a lethal.
Our hardships only strengthen our resilience. Remember the fallen.
Orb. This is fine. I'll be right back while this queues.
Looking for a fight? You found one.
I do things my own way.
Show you're a true fan of the orb. Rise up, orb gamers. Text your social security number and favorite orb to 1-800-ITS-ORB in time.
You can even orb your dog. Wait, the curses? I was not anticipating that. I think that's probably better for me.
Have earned an eternity of torment.
All right, we'll grind them all in here. GG, this game is very far from over in any direction.
Doesn't compare to your plague.
Like, I don't know if there's a worse time to say GG. This game is very much undecided.
Our gift of the arcane enlightens us.
I see you later, Logan. Thanks for hanging out.
My pain doesn't compare to your plague.
That's a really good pickup here. Uh-oh. No spells.
Consider this your greatest test.
All right, they just need to draw a plague now. That one singular plague.
The runes
Yeah, I think we lose from here a lot of the time. Clutch, Scourge, let's go. What Scourge?
That feels good.
What game are you watching, chat? This costs, oh, it costs 0 mana?
Consider this your greatest test.
Job done.
This is such a horrendous spot. They can't make board space. They have to go with the Frost. Mark of the Bitter.
Frost. Mark of the Bitter.
It's fine. Are there any charge? There's the lifesteal charge paladin guy. K-Jed, let's go. K-Jed would be horrendous for me. I would lose the game.
Consider this your greatest test.
Job done.
3 and 20. Oh my god. Oh, I got so unbelievably lucky there. Told ya, GG. Yeah. Yeah, see, this is how you make decisions, is you make the dumbest possible statement and then hope that somehow I get lucky and it becomes true. That's great decision making. Alright, bag of stuffing is actually kind of nuts, right? More spells, more good. Yeah, the Mana Thirst card has charge from Mana Thirst.
Illucia versus Scourge.
It's kind of weird that they're using this hero power with plagues, or this hero even with plagues. So this is probably just a slow control deck, right? My guess would be control here, so let's try and generate a bunch of value. I make financial decisions like I play Hearthstone games. I just assume the high roll always happens for me and I put it all down. I've lost $15,000. Yeah. That's a /R/ Wall Street Bets moment if I've ever seen one. Brittle Bones is kind of annoying, but I've got good passives. We'll be fine. You can only lose 100%, but think how much you can gain? Well, when it comes to Wall Street Bets, that's where you're wrong. You can lose just as much as you could possibly gain. I mean, that's just kind of how options trading works, right? Which is why it's a bad idea. Kind of want the additional void, Shadow Ward voids, but this is also very strong.
I was trying to sell my car online. Some idiot messaged me cargo space. I told him no, cargo road, rocket go space.
No, that's where you got it wrong. Cargo vroom. Everybody knows that. But thank you, Kitten Fists. This is going to be a lot of healing we have to get through. That's not how options trading works. That might be how options trading works. I'm going to go be honest here. I don't know how options trading works. Number go up. Well, that statement shows that you're qualified to take part in the brilliant discussion over on Wall Street Bets. So you're fine.
As a reigning member of Wall Street Bets, I am going to take such vengeance on this chat by buying $13,000 more GameStop stock. Look at how dumb you guys look now.
You really got us good. Also, when did it start raining? Thank you, Colin. Hold. That's very unfortunate. I need to find a res effect or something, some way to generate some amount of value. Bag of stuffing. Bad for me.
Oh, you poor thing.
Thanks. I appreciate your concern.
You look tasty.
Okay, we just eat that. I really thought that was a safe opening for the Lyra with the buffs that we put on, but it was not. Void spawns summon based on the health total rounded up. Half the health total. Rounded up.
Talk, little death knight.
Better get back here. Used to be one per health, but it's too strong. Yeah, I could see that being a problem, especially early.
Well met.
Loving the new duels content. It's refreshing to see you happy again, rather than stressed because of bots.
Okay. Hey, I appreciate that. We will make it, bro. Glad you're liking the duels, because so am I. Thank you for the 3 months. Alright, if the opponent's gonna take forever, I can grab some water. All right, let's see if we can find the bag of stuffing, I guess.
Unholy symbol of death.
Round up the lad.
I desperately need a board clear here. That's also fine.
Be quick.
Cool. It's their eulogizer. Alright, we just have to win with this board from here. It's fine. I don't have anything to find here. This is just a board buff. Got lethal showing, but they're gonna heal with the hero power.
Aren't you a special one? Thank you for keeping my blade sharp.
I mean, it's parity with the healing, it doesn't actually matter. I have no way of winning from here. This is just, over. There are no cards in my deck that win from here. So we just concede. Does Raffle read this chat or only on Twitch? Only on Twitch.
I've had enough.
I wouldn't dream of reading YouTube chat. YouTube chatter.
Tremble.
That's a bummer.
I know we aren't in a game yet, but GG, you clearly did something wrong there, or the future opponent is really up or something.
I think all of those are probably applicable. Thank you, the murderous duck. Does Raffle read this chat or only on YouTube? Only YouTube, of course. Don't be silly. Why would I subject myself to Twitch chat? It's a really unfortunate top deck for me. The Blood Boil sealed it. Someone trying to get better at this game. Why didn't you pick the Ignis? What Ignis?
Illucia versus Sir Finley.
Ooh, just dodge the Shutter or the Lothab again. You can still get Void Touched in buckets. You can also discover it with the other Holy based. Passive. Identity Theft after Ignis? I didn't see what it was up against. Or I don't remember what it was up against, so I don't know how to answer that question. Eulogizer, I think. If it was against the Eulogizer, then it was the wrong pick. I sincerely don't know where the Ignis was shown, or remember an Ignis being shown at all, but I've been streaming for almost 5 hours, so that'll happen. I might shift to prioritizing Lyra off of the...
Waffle never reads this chat. He simply has Brian the Gigekid read it for him.
That's true.
Hard carried.
Yeah.
Happy 33 months, our Waffle.
Appreciate that, Christina. Thank you for the 33 months. Anyway, I think I want to prioritize Lyra off of this since I have so many copies of Radiant Elemental. Eat it.
She has heard our plea.
Job done.
This is kind of interesting. Kind of running into the issue where we don't have any spells again. Looks like GG. God, it's amazing how chat just never learns. Or just intentionally tries to say the dumbest thing possible. Get us a Radiant back.
Well met.
Ordered my complimentary pair of shoes that come free with my job, like they don't expect me to work Thanksgiving.
I'm sorry to hear that, so the thing is.
Mount up.
Oh, good lord. Well, they do be trading, at least.
Oh.
I would kill for one of those right now. Yeah, let's not go in just yet. So that we can pick up something nutty like that. I think I might also just hold the cannibalize as well to get more spells. Just press this. Hold for a turn, hope, pray they don't have Lotheb and go in next turn. Yeah, there's Krakens and there's also the void options off of the res, so it's not terribly reliable. That's a forged, okay, muscle man. That's a little bit concerning. I think we just lead with the Lyra, Radiant, into res. Or into cannibalize, followed by the res. Probably just get, okay. Layer of Radiance. Eat this. Play this. Play this. We did get the Kraken. Bummer. Ugh. Not ideal. Yeah, we could get like a confused burst turn at least. It's 11-18, but I mean, they're bound to make some. Oh. That's no good. I mean, I have to here, right? So much damage otherwise. Really need that bag of stuffing again. I was kind of hoping for the Murloc Holmes off of that. That one chatter's favorite card from last run. That's very bad for me. Oh my god, that's gross. What a horrendous top deck.
Jolly good show.
Right, nothing now. I think we'd all appreciate it if you just did that for the rest of the stream as well.
She has heard our plea.
Keep running out of steam. We really needed that other holy based passive. Another Lyra. It's the thing that makes sense here, right? Weird to get a long queue time this early in the run. There we go. This is probably the Frost Free Shaman. Let's keep a Radiant, keep the Shadow Visions, and hope we can deal with their infinity healing, or hope we can kill them before they get infinity healing. No quest, so maybe it's a different deck. Okay, nature. It isn't frost. It's probably fine. Oh, it's druid. I don't know what that means. I Any palm readings? It's maybe better. Probably aggro? Is it? It's pretty slow if it is. So far, at least. I sincerely don't know what to expect from a Drekthar druid. I've never encountered one before. But I don't think it's aggro. Though, I guess with the treants, it could be. Druid treasure is 5 mana, 3 mana crystals. Yeah, that doesn't seem to jive with an aggro deck. Welcome, blue thingies. All right, need to try and find a bit of removal off of the palm reading. Just because I don't know if these are going to turn into legitimate threats at some point. They did. Wow, what a top deck. Okay, then. It's a copy for Radiant. I'm nowhere near wanting to play Radiant right now. That was not the problem I needed to solve. That's a lot of armor that I'm going to have to get through. Once again, we got the confuse. Jeez.
Well met.
Binky Bomb, thank you for the sub. Appreciate that. Jeez. Welp, GG run. I'm just gonna start banning people that keep doing that. You're just being annoying for no reason.
It up, Mr. Ruffle, less than three.
I appreciate that, my little ultimate. Thank you for the support.
Well met.
Thank you to Firefly as well. Okay. I guess that's what they're working towards. So that's in deck, right?
Well met.
Mr. Bossum, thank you for the 39 months. I don't know what the best play is here. Let's start with this. Those are some pretty good colossals they got. And a lot of value.
Low.
Okay. Oh, I haven't played the taunt yet, is why I didn't get the taunts. That checks out. Welcome, Nick. That is very good for what their deck is trying to do. Which is very bad for me.
Well met.
I always watch the videos and wanted to give something back. Enjoyed the stream.
Hey, appreciate that, Lennox. Thank you for the 5 months. What did they hit off of that? Scale again? Okay.
Behold the glory of a new sun.
That's a bummer. do know a lot of their cards are spells, but we might have just given them a good scale again. But we do still have another Lyra to go. And two more Radiants. I'm just kind of running out of steam here. Yeah, this is a scale. If they're bumping, they're going to bump into scale. Rush. Okay. Terrible, terrible draw there. Why did it have to be snakes? Opponent's deck is really cool. It's unfortunate that, like, they're gonna have a hard time against it. I should have held that in case I top deck Lyra. That was a bad play. What I need is the identity theft. And the Lyra. Okay. That's something. Suck! Golly, thank you for the bits. Hi Chad, did you know that Hearthstone has some Easter eggs in... Put some Easter eggs into some cards in Hearthstone? I just googled how to identify theft secret on your school computers. Identity theft on your school computers, yeah. That's all it takes. Thank you for spreading the good word, Colin. All right. Don't really want to play the second Denathrius yet. But I'm probably going to have to soon. I still need to find the Lyra and hold some spells for her.
Life, nature, all flourish under my care.
Yeah, that probably means they have the Denathrius, so... Just have to pray for a Lyra next turn.
A tactical mistake.
But I think we're very likely to just lose from here. Jeez, that was not ideal.
Hope is an illusion.
Speaking of not ideal. They don't draw a card here, so we can't play the Sherlock Holmes. It also means we can't top deck a Lyra and play her.
A tactical
mistake. Oh, that's an important burn. Unless they had one in hand already from a Moonlight Guidance, I think. That is going to make it difficult for them to find a win condition.
I am all up.
Or not. Tempo Radiant here, so they steal it over the Murloc Holmes. I can't allow them to have the Murloc Holmes. Oh, it's Hysteria, not the steel. You're right. Okay, so we play that. We only play this. This gives me a card at least. Enforces attacks, so that's probably worth. Oh! Okay. That was a good time for the Murloc Holmes. Oh god. This doesn't seem wise for the opponent, but I like it. They've played a lot of spells, haven't they? That's my minion. Nice.
Please keep doing duels runs. My favorite content.
I intend to. Thank you, Justified.
Time runs low.
Hit this. Oh god, they got so unlucky.
I am out of cards.
But also just kind of shoved the Yogg out of nowhere. Ah! Jeez. Another one? I guess I should have looked at what the sigils actually were there. Alright, away we go. Oof. Well, at least we learned about the Entomb, right? No, the Entomb is from the Lyra. They need a miracle from the Yogg here. Oh god. Oh my god. What a headache. No, Blue Train, you say GG at sensible times. It's the rest of chat that says it when, like, one bad thing happens in either direction. I can't actually get the previous opponent up. All right, Looming Presence is fine. Double Illuminate. Oh, double this is just good. That's a lot of renews. And I need a higher spell density. Alright, I'll be right back.
Should be devoted to the light, yet you lurk in shadow.
I do things my own way.
All right, dudes. I've got a high density of radiance in Lyra's, right? Speaking of. Hey, welcome, Riven.
Job's done.
Yeah. It's been a while, blue thingies.
Reinforcements incoming!
That is not great for me.
Reporting for duty.
It's also not great for me. Doesn't feel great, but it does feel necessary. That's from their deck. Okay, don't really care about that anyway. The BGH is going to be great when these dudes get to be like massive minions that overrun me. See? Oh, that's actually not that bad. I still don't have, like, removal for them, but it could be worse. Still don't have removal for them. I think we have to take it for another turn. Do I even survive the... I take, 9 more? Jeez. I don't actually survive, I lose this game. That's GG. Yeah. The combination of the dude buff and the holy, or the crusader aura. It's going to kill me here. Taunt, man. Oh, did they not see it? I saw it.
You here for the tour?
Reporting for duty.
I'm still in a horrible, horrible position.
Let the lights save you.
And a worse position now.
Reporting for duty.
Light bomb wouldn't have saved me. It didn't clear anything. Reporting, so I didn't have a choice. It was just the realization of that. So. Guess I need to trade this first.
Behold the glory of a new sun.
It's probable we die here if we don't hit another holy spell. But I just gotta go for it. That's a very good holy spell here.
Job's done.
Okay. This is also a pretty good holy spell. Why aren't they picking aggressive options here?
Reporting for duty.
They just want to make sure it's like super lethal. All right. Start there. Yeah, we need to find a confuse again. Yeah, they had the Warhorse Trainer this whole time. What have they been doing? Oh! We got bailed out there. I think it's just another identity theft over a shard and creation protocol. These past two games have been ridiculous. Can't blame the opponent watching a priest faff about until they generate lethal as Sag. Well, they had lethal. They won that game if they had played their cards that we saw in hand. They had a Warhorse Trainer in hand with lethal showing on board. So all of that could have been avoided if they had killed me. The opponent can't be blamed because finding lethal would require math, and that is impossible. True. True. Maybe they're just not a nerd.
Illucia versus Rattlegore.
All right. Chat's favorite matchup.
So this is where you were hiding.
And me without my steam cleaner this round, how am I going to win? Oh, that's a spooky set of passes, isn't it? Pew for you and your guest. I think I could probably make better use of that than the opponent. Nice try, nerd.
Remain seated.
All right, so we forge and play the creation protocol next turn, probably. I don't know, we've got two Lyras now, but we've got four Radiant Elementals. Let's do this first instead. See if we hit anything. We hit the Radiant, so we go for the Lyra. And probably save this as a result. Oof.
Remain seated.
That's not ideal. This is funny, so I'm gonna do it. We're jamming. Not a bit of an order lull. Do they not want to clear this guy? Oh, never mind. Forgot about that. Stupid bomb shuffling messed up our Lyra draw again. So that's annoying. Wasn't Lyra in the Illuminate selection? Yes. But like I said, they shuffle bombs. Awful after a bunch, playing a bunch of duels, do you think Bomb Warrior needs a nerf or a retuned? No. I do not think it is the best deck. Mine? My minion? Unlucky. Well, that's pretty unfortunate, but I cannot leave that up. That's extraordinarily bad for me. Like, this deck with idols is pretty gross, unfortunately. Steam Cleaner would be really crutch here. Steam Cleaner would do nothing because the bombs are not my concern. There are much bigger issues than the bombs right now. and I lose. Yeah, like, the bombs were just completely irrelevant. The idols won them that game. The bombs carried them through the early game. It's possible I should have gone for a Radiant into Blomsomdi instead. Yeah, that would have been much better. I still would have lost, but I might have been able to survive the turn a bit. Unfortunate way to end that. We drew zero bombs, though. So, steam cleaner. Well, I know it's chat's favorite meme was irrelevant there. Bombsomdi only draws minions, does it? I don't know if I should trust you, blue thingies. Oh, you're right, it is minions. Okay, I didn't throw. We're fine.